Hi guys, it's Peter. Welcome to another live session with my T1000 app. And I can tell you this session is a bit strange. I would say if you play roulette long enough, you would not say a strange, you would say just a normal life of online roulette player. True is then, actually my plan, you know, is to reach 1000 euro bankroll, like my challenge, and I'm pretty close. I already have a 500 euro profit, and I wanna see the 600 once I reach 1000 euro. So I just need 100 euro more and to achieve my target and goal. True is then during this session, which is a long one, it is more than 50 minutes, and I'm actually pretty close to this target. So I'm in a certain point of time close, only I need 20 euro more to have 1000 euro as my bankroll. But then unfortunately I have normal, absolutely normal drawdown, so I go back. And it's quite interesting, I think, learning session for you. I'm combining several, let's say, tactics here, but what is always the same is then I bet always on the numbers predicted by the app. I never deviate betting on something else than what is predicted by the app. And time to time I play a little bit of base bet, then maybe I increase a bit base bet, and that's it, that's all. But I always follow the money management, how it's calculated, and most importantly predicted numbers from the app. So you can of course watch the whole session and see whether this is also a good learning opportunity for you, how to handle ups and down sessions. And to be honest, this is always going to happen if you play roulette long enough. You will always have sessions like up and down. For example, you will be a 50 euro in plus, then you will go down 100, then you will go back, recover, and will be another 20 euro in plus, and maybe 100. This is absolutely normal and it's happening. I could actually even skip this session and not publish that, because it's bringing me something like in at the end of the 50 minute fight with the table, it brings me something like 20 euro profit, right? So I still will finish the session in profit, but relatively small one. Especially pity is that I was very close to my target. And I can already tell you, so once I finish this one, I play new table, I open new table and play again, and I was able to reach 1000 euros. So you can actually be looking forward to have a chance to play with a T1000 app, as I'm going to offer 10 copies because I was able to achieve 1000 euro bankroll. So even that I had such a long 50 minute session where I really bit struggled and going up and down, at the end I finished still in a small profit, and immediately next session was successful one, and I was able to reach my 1000 euro profit, so target. So I would say watch this episode if you want. Of course you can shift that bit and watch it faster or click through the session. Important is then I also share with you the session where I'm not generating a huge profit and it took me longer. True is then this is normal. So if you expect, then you always open a table, always generate 5100 bucks a euro profit and close the table, and that's it. This is not going to happen in real life. So you have to think then sometimes you even close the table with a small loss, or for example draw down 5100. That's quite normal. As you can see, my decision was after 50 minutes play and recording the whole session to stop and change the table. and immediately next session was successful one, as I expected and wanted. So it was quite cool. And I also tested this setup for first wave 20 spins, second wave 13 spins, and binomial Pascal triangle selection is actually now set up automatic way, so it's constantly following what is happening on the table and dynamically changing. Currently the best setting is done for exactly this setup, 20 and 13 spins, and I keep minimum waves difference. Actually it's some kind of sum of the ratios to zero, so actually the app provides predictions all the time. So I would say enjoy the session and enjoy how actually I was fighting with the table, and hopefully we will see each other next session where my challenge will be actually successful. Thank you very much for watching this one, and see you next time. Bye bye.